Hello and hi friends, my name is Suresh Chauhan and you are watching my channel Tot Tech. Today in this video I would show you how could you fix this error while setting your Windows 10 that 0x0000007b. In this tutorial I would show you how could you fix this out. What happened is that this kind of blue screen has been shown 0x0007b. What you have to do is that you have to first of all switch off your CPU. Then you have to open your BIOS settings. There you have to do some settings, like you have to find out SATA operator. If you don't have SATA operator in your BIOS menu, then what you have to do, I would show you, you have to just follow my steps and you just have to fix it. So let's start this video with switching off the CPU now. After switching off, you have to just switch on your CPU, then click on Escape FN F8 and Del. Then like this BIOS menu would be pop up. Then you have to find out SATA operation. Like in my CPU, my computer, there is no option regarding SATA operations. You have to just go on the integrated peripheral. Then click on this integrated peripheral. You can find out there is IDE configuration. You just have to click on the IDE configuration. Then you can see over there configuration SATA as IDE. You just have to click on SATA as IDE. Then you have to change it to AHCI. Then you have to save the settings by clicking on F10. Then click OK. This was it. Now you can see your problem would be resolved.